Hey everybody, Cypher Boy here with the new episode of Project Zomboid. So I managed to find a katana, so now I can venture outside. I'm currently in the prison, so I think I'm pretty safe for the moment. This prison literally has everything I need. However, I'm gonna venture out. Try to find some civilization, and I can always come back later to grab all that stuff I left behind. Okay, so let's see about this house, or whatever that is. Burned out house. Okay, so there we go. See a bunch of them hopping over fences. Let's see. Hey, where's that noise coming from? Sounds like someone's... Oh, there we go. That was almost a... disaster. Painkillers. May need that later on. I'm gonna find something that's defensible or oh, Oh, that one place. The place that's like a construction site, I can use that one. And then grab everything out of these houses. Because that place is huge. There we go. Okay, so that's the plan. I need to learn the carpentry skill. Cannot talk. I've been talking a long time. Then I can build the log walls. What's this place? Starting to rain now. Okay, I think that leads back to the prison, so that's a good indicator of where I am. Grab the duffel bag there. Okay, I need to find shelter before I get sick. I wonder if this one will be a good place. Try it and see. Okay. Make sure the house is secure. Seems to be. So grab that. I don't see anything. Okay, let's. Equip that. Okay, the alarm is off, so that's good. And let's read this real quick. Try to, anyway. Okay, for some reason, it's not letting me. It's letting me do the farming though. So it looks like it's one. In the afternoon. So I think he has to sleep now. Let's go back in here and read the carpentry one, or try to anyway. Okay, that makes no sense. Why is it not letting me? Thank you. That was scary. My host to it, I wonder. I think that's going out of the town. So I may need to stay around here. That goes to the prison, I think. Okay, let's go this way. Okay, let's see. So it's 4:20. Go ahead and drop that. Maybe it's glitched or something. Okay, that place seems to be safe.